lost my freaking wallet. Just become a warden out of nowhere. You have to become like a probation officer. Alright, yeah, so we in the car.
Come in. You sweating that be yours. You sweating that be yours. What you drinking on? You drinking that be yours. You drinking that be yours. Let's rock.
Hey y'all, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Princess KP, back again with another YouTube video for you guys. As you guys read by the title, I'm going to be doing a spend a day with me. I have a couple of errands to run, and I also want to go to my job and pick up a few things as well. So that's all I'm going to be doing today. So it's going to be like a mini vlog. I probably only have to go to like 2 stores, so I'm going to take you guys with me. If y'all hear my brother in the background, that's because he's playing Fortnite, and like I can't make him shut up because then he gonna tell me to shut up and then I'm gonna have to be his ass. So yeah, so right now I am just about to do my makeup, and I'm not gonna do like a full face of makeup. I'm just gonna put some concealer and contour on, and I'm just gonna talk to you guys while I do that. First of all, my lips are very chapped, so y'all, this mirror is like broken. As you guys can see, the batteries in the back came off, and it has like a whole bunch of makeup on it. I got it from Five and Below, so I really need to invest in a new mirror. So I use this candle to like keep it up because it doesn't like stay up, so I have to like use it like that. But I am about, I already moisturized my face. It really don't look like it though, but I don't want to put too much moisturizer on my face. So yeah, I need to put some lip gloss on my lips as well. So that, but I'm just gonna be talking to you guys while I get ready. So as you guys may or may not know, I lost my freaking wallet when I went bowling on Saturday. And like everything was in my wallet. My freaking ID, my driver's license, my permit, my card, everything. But I canceled my card and I got a new one. Well, the new one's on the way. I scheduled an appointment to go and get my ID on the 11th. Not my ID, but my license on the 11th. So yeah, I'm super excited about that, but I'm still kind of mad that I lost my license. I mean, I lost my wallet because like, how did I lose my wallet? Like, out of all things, my wallet. So yeah, that's that. Like, I was so mad, y'all. I was crying and everything. If I can find a video, because I normally don't like post myself crying, but like, I was so mad. I had made a TikTok video, so if I find that TikTok video, then I'll like insert it in this video. But y'all, I was like super, super mad. Like, I was just like, how, like, you're being like so careless. Like, how am I losing my license? And I had just got my license too, y'all. Like, I went on a Friday to get my license, and you know they give you the paper copy if you pass. So that's what I had got, and then like 2 days later I had got the hard copy, and that's when I lost it. I kept the paper copy in my wallet as well as the hard copy when I got it. So I was just like, oh my god. But I had to pay a $5 replacement fee to get another license thing. So yeah, that's that. So yeah, I'm still super excited about that because it just happened recently. So yeah, I had to get me a new wallet, and I did check the place because I used to work at that Bowling Alley. So I checked the place. Everybody knew me, and they was like, did nobody bring a wallet up or nothing like that? So I was just like, dang, bro. And like, I was just like really so mad about it. But yeah, things happen. Life. Sorry, y'all. My camera's going dead. But things happen, life goes on, you live and you learn, right? But yeah, so as long as I like rescheduled and cancel my card and everything, I should be good. Ooh, been really like kicking my butt lately. I've been having assignments being thrown at me from back to back, the back to back. Coochie! Like, yeah. So yeah, I've been like catching up on some work and doing my work so that I can graduate on time, of course. If y'all don't know, I am a freshman in college majoring in criminal justice. to become a warden. And I know it's not gonna be easy becoming a warden, because that's top tier. Like, you can't just become a warden out of nowhere. You have to become like a probation officer, a traffic cop, a correctional officer, a lawyer, a judge, and all that. But yeah. So yeah, that school stuff been like hitting back to back. And y'all, I gotta go to work tomorrow. Sadly. Ew, this glue stuff is not working. I was trying to try this new method on my eyebrows because I really don't feel like doing it. So I was just trying to try this new method that I seen on TikTok. Obviously, it don't work for everybody. So yeah. So y'all, yeah, I be driving and stuff now, y'all. And I'll be driving my own car, but soon I'm going to be getting my own car. And I'm getting a new job, y'all. Ooh, I'm so happy. I cannot wait to tell y'all about the job that I'm getting. And I can't wait to tell y'all a story time on the job as well. Because, obviously, I used to work there. And I'm going back. And I'm going to tell y'all why I'm going back. But not in this video. It's going to be in the separate video. So, y'all, make sure y'all stay tuned. And subscribe and turn on post notifications so you won't miss any of my videos. I'm about to finish on my makeup and I'll get back with you guys when I get done with my makeup. Y'all, I decided not to do any makeup. I just put on like some mascara because I don't have any like natural lashes either, and I have to pick up some when I go to Target. But I'm about to call my friend and see what size shirt she wears. So yeah, and I'm not gonna show y'all the gift that I get her. However, I'll show y'all like me packaging it and stuff. So let's see what she answers, because she be in school like a little late. So I'm just about to call her and see. I do not like my hair. I'm getting my hair done on the 18th before I start my new job. I could have been getting my hair done like 2 weeks ago, but I'm just gonna wait till I start my new job. I really want to go bowling Saturday again and not lose my wallet. So yeah, I do want to go bowling again Saturday. So if I have like enough money left over, then of course we might go bowling. Cause I work 9 to 3 and get off at 3 and we can call out later that night. So yeah, I forgot to put my earring in. Yeah, so I have keloids on my ears. Like, I have one up here and I have one right here and I have one up here, but they're not big. Well, this one is big, but the other two not big. So I was like thinking about getting some magnetic earrings off Amazon because I think that is really cute. So I might get some magnetic earrings. But yeah, don't mind the stuff in the back. I'm going to Target to get some pins because I put up my dresser, right? And like, I get to the halfway point of like putting in the drawers and it's a like a whole set of nails missing. So I was like, you know what, dude, I just spent $100 on this dresser just for like a whole set of nails to be gone. So now I have to get like the plastic container bins, that like the 4-drawer plastic container bins like you see at Walmart. I have to get one of those to put my clothes in. And yeah, that's like the sad case. So like, my clothes been like sitting like piled up. Like, some of them are folded, some of them are not. Yeah, it's 4:45 and I'm about to get off in a little bit. So I'm probably about to go play the game or something. I really hate my hair. Like, I really just want to put on a hat or something. But I might just put on a hat. I don't know. I'm gonna go steal one of my brother's hats. But yeah, I'm probably about to go play the game tomorrow when we get here. Well, first I'm about to put on my clothes. So I'm keeping on this hoodie, but I gotta go put on some pants. And then I will really see you guys when it's time for us to go. Alright, yeah, so we in the car and we're about to go to Dunkin'. I forgot to record when I was going in my job, but we about to go to Dunkin'. Got the bro with me. Got the baby bro with me. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when we get to Dunkin'. So we at Dunkin', as y'all can see. And they got 2 strawberry donuts. And I got the pink velvet macchiato coffee. So we're gonna see how that tastes. Folks gonna be looking at you stupid. Don't got no mask on. He gotta give you a mask. Go get it. That's always smell good. That's fine. I like that mask.
Look at that mask.
How do
you put this on?
That look like a diaper. They put it on like a VR.
I don't know how it would even.
I really don't know how it goes. Yeah, just put it on like that. Put just on the top of your nose.
Hold on, you probably put this one on first. Then put that one on the top. Wow, hold on.
Like
this. Do it like this. Boom.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. So now I'm about to go get her a birthday card. So it should be somewhere over here. Yep. So his birthday, her birthday. Like they don't have no friendship cards. Let's see. They have sister birthday, niece. Oh, that's the one that say friend birthday. Let's see if I can find another one. They the one that say her birthday, friend. Let me read this one and see what this one say. So it says, birthday remind us how very sweet life can be. To the promise and joy the coming year holds, to happiness, to goodness, to you. I like this card, but I think I could find a better one. So I'm gonna try to find a card and then get back with y'all when I find one. Okay, y'all, so as I mentioned, we've been back at home. I just had to rush and do my project because it was due today before 11:59, so I had to complete it and I'm just not getting finished, and it is 11:05. I started like at 8, I believe, or 9. I don't know. But I'm glad I finished it. And yeah, so right now, since I didn't find what I needed at Target, I'm just gonna order off Amazon. So I'm just gonna show you guys. I don't think I should show you guys. I think I should show y'all in the next video. Oh, I don't think I showed y'all that I don't think I showed y'all the pink velvet iced coffee that I had, but it was so good, y'all. It tasted just like red velvet cake. It was so good, y'all. So I do recommend y'all try it. On the scale of 1 to 10, I give it like a 9.5, because like he made it sweet, but it wasn't sweet. So yeah, 9.5, but it was still good, y'all. It was so good. I'm really blind, so I gotta put on my glasses to see. So I am about to go on Amazon right now and purchase the items. So I gotta get 2 things for my brother on Amazon, and I have to get 1 thing for me because I couldn't find it in the Target. So just about to sign in with my account, and yeah, the next day, and I'm about to go to Dollar Tree and get some gift bags and stuff from there. So I'm gonna take y'all with me, and then after that I'm gonna close this vlog off. But right now we just about to go to Dollar Tree, pick up some stuff, and then leave. Y'all, it's raining. Y'all, don't mind my hair. My hair looks a mess. Ew, look at me. I look a mess. So, y'all, I just got off work. And it wasn't that bad. I had work from 9 to 3. Because I'm still in school, so they giving me, like, short hours. Even though, like, I asked for the short hours, so... So my friend's birthday coming up February 9th, and I gotta get the last little bit of stuff for her. And my brother birthday is on Valentine's Day, so yeah, I'm about to go pick up the last little bitty things. I need to get my hair done, but I get my hair done on the 18th, y'all, so make sure y'all stay tuned for that, because I'm gonna record that as well. So yeah, make sure y'all stay tuned. So yeah, we about to go to Dollar Tree, so I will see you guys when I get to Dollar Tree. Okay, y'all, so we here and we about to go in Dollar Tree.
See, so, y'all, we in Dollar Tree. It's so quiet here, but we in Dollar Tree, and I'm looking at the birthday bags. I need a big one. So I'm looking between this one or this one. But I think I'm gonna go with this one. So I'm gonna get this one. So I got this one. Y'all, I'm gonna go get a cart, so I'm gonna be back. So I'm looking for a tissue paper, but it look like these are the kind that they only got. I guess I can get this one from my brother. And I already have Jasmine tissue paper, so. Yeah, let's go get the next thing. Cards. It's your big day. Wherever your birthday take you, hope it's an adventure filled with good times, good friends, and unforgettable fun. I hope they have a Fortnite one. Ooh, look at this one. Avengers Assemble. The Avengers no one duty calls. A hero doesn't wait, so do your birthday duty. Make a wish to celebrate. I like this one. I'm gonna find some more and get back with y'all when I find the two birthday cards. Okay, y'all, so I'm back in the car and I got the bag, secured the bag, and I'm gonna show y'all when I get home. But I'm about to go get me something to eat and then I'm going home because I am tired. I didn't go to sleep till 3 o'clock last night cleaning up my room and stuff. But I'm about to go home. I mean, I'm about to go get me something to eat and then we're gonna go ahead and go to the crib.
Come here. You sweating to have me yours. You sweating to have me yours. Drinking out of yours, you drinking out of yours. Let's rock.